And now let's talk about the fuel hike that we've been seeing continuously. For the 18th straight day, we have seen a hike in the fuel. But this time only the diesel prices have been increased. And the result is this, that now in Delhi, diesel is costlier than petrol for the first time. NDTV's Sakshi Bajaj gets you more on this.
Diesel is now costlier than petrol for the first time in Delhi. Today, diesel prices have been hiked across metros. However, petrol prices have been left unchanged. This is the 18th straight rate hike in diesel prices. In Delhi, the price of diesel has increased to 79.88 rupees per litre, and the rate of petrol is left unchanged at 79.76 rupees per litre. This is the highest price of diesel that one has ever witnessed in the national capital. Now remember, demand for diesel is much higher than petrol. Sources tell NDTV, demand for diesel in India is at 10,000 crore litres, whereas demand for petrol in India ranges between 2,500 to 3,000 crore litres annually. So this means a higher rate of diesel will mean higher tax revenue for the government, as well as state governments, and also mount inflation concerns, according to experts.